2 dead cockroaches in my apartment. And then I got rid of them and I was like, fuck, maybe they're just all dying. And then I saw a real one and I was alive. I don't know where I'm gonna sleep.